I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to allow music when taking photos and videos on your iPhone or iPad. Have you ever been jamming to your favorite song on your iPhone or iPad and wanted to capture a moment without interrupting the music? Or maybe you're at a concert or a party and want to record a video without stopping the tunes that set the mood. By learning this simple trick, you can continue enjoying your music while snapping photos or recording videos, making your experience seamless and more enjoyable. The only catch is that to enable allowing music to continue playing during videos and be recorded as part of captured videos on your iPhone or iPad, your device must be running iOS 18 or iPadOS 18. So if you're ready to enhance your iPhone or iPad experience and make the most out of your device, let's dive right into it. Step 1. Open the Settings app on your iPhone or iPad. The settings screen is shown. Step 2. Scroll down this menu and then tap Camera. Camera options are displayed. Step 3. Tap Record Sound in this menu. The Record Sound menu is shown. Step 4. Make sure Allow Audio Playback is toggled on. Going forward, audio playback will not pause automatically when recording video, and when playing audio using the iPhone or iPad speaker, audio will be recorded in mono. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.